Welcome to Sad Games. We're playing
Indiemon Thunder Region by Ricola Video Games.
What are you, fucking Dreamcast? Get out of here.
That, yeah.
Oh!
Whoa!
JPEGs.
He tried to punch.
That's
adorable. I was not expecting that to be
animated. Oh, that one has a smiley face on it.
And then the Fire Nation attacked.
It looks like ketchup smudges.
Long ago, the Five Nations lived in great peace and harmony.
Are they supposed to look like they have eyes?
Until the Fire Nation attacked!
Oh my god! But then the one master of the elements rose up against them. And he has a giant
Our
head.
Hero, Landon, traveled the Earth Nation. Well, isn't all
Is this like a weighty cutscene where it's
fending off flame intruders and protecting the Earth Nation? Well,
if it's all one sentence.
That's repetitive language.
Isn't the whole planet the Earth Nation?
On the inside.
Now Landon has been sent to the Thunder Region to the same.
With his, this looks like fan art for Fire
With his
Emblem.
Best friend, Britain.
It's just Marth's lineage.
Oh.
That is a very copy-paste rock.
That boat is definitely not his.
Yeah.
Gil,
Oh, wow, there's a lot of different art styles going on here.
Let's all just
Thanks
take a
moment. Everything, Gil.
Can we just appreciate that face? Good job. Yeah, that boat is from like a textbook.
That's like from a different thing.
God damn.
Wow.
Whoa, those guys' sprites are way too detailed.
Why do you intend to interfere with me?
Yeah.
That's a different art style.
This is Game Maker.
Wait, are you really happy about this conversation?
Richard.
Wait, half of his face is flat. You see that?
Yeah.
Like, his face ends where his hair begins.
His face is behind the shadows of his hair.
Yeah, but like it's not at the right angle.
Oh,
so
what are doing? Gekasaur and Scorchkin?
No fanfare. Just suddenly we have these creatures on
Heavy
the screen.
Heavy Slam. What is it? Moving
well, this is a bad element. You're grass.
So this game happened because someone felt like making a bunch of their own types of Pokemon, right?
Yeah.
Oh, that did shit. Scorching. Oh, fuck me.
Oh, well.
I told you, you have grass.
How'd you know that Gekkomon was a grass deck?
It had trees growing out of it.
Shit, is this your rival? Oh, it's a...
No!
It's a Rabidusk.
Get him, Rabidusk!
He's a dark type, I think.
Get him, Rabidusk!
Psychic type. Is Psychic good against fire?
No.
I don't know how Pokemon's works.
Dark Bolt.
Yeah, probably Dark Bolt, dude. That sounds like
when I played it, there weren't any fairies.
Rabidusk used Dark Bolt.
Wow, it was literally a Dark Lightning Bolt that appeared on them.
Oh, what? He threw rocks at me.
Yo, that's, yeah, that's your weakness, is rock type.
Wait, what? Farewell to my Indiemon. No, he took my Indiemon. Dude, come on.
Yeah, seriously, what the fuck?
He just stole everything.
Why'd you take my Indiemon?
Purchase? A little early for asking this.
This is... So these models are way more detailed than everything else in the game, right? Like they're borrowed or something?
What are borrowed?
Like the character model.
The sprites? Yeah.
It looks weirdly more detailed
than absolutely
everything.
They're probably sprites from an RPG maker.
So why'd you take my Indiemon?
Because he's a dick? I don't know.
What the hell? So if you lose a battle in this universe, you have to lose a Pokemon?
No, I think that guy is your rival.
Or is he just a dick?
He's just a dick.
Help me, scientist.
Dr. Indy? Really? Okay.
Yeah, I'm the famous guy. He just got his Indiemon taken from him.
The town defenders on the other side of the beach? Then I guess I had to fight 17 Pokemon trainers on the way there.
Take an Indiemon for your journey. Oh,
Electaroo?
Pikachu. Great. Oh, and
a sad monkey.
A baboos.
So what do we pick? The Electrode or baboos?
This monkey is fueled by tears. Well, I mean, he's a fire type.
No, it's a water type.
No, you're fighting a fire type.
Yeah, you're...
I'll take baboos.
Yeah.
he says to the side of his face.
Yeah.
All right, great.
I get a kick out of it because Gary always specifically picks the thing that is strong against your element. But now you got to pick second, so fuck that guy.
Gekkomon and Rabidusk are the ones from the first game. This is a sequel, by the way.
Wait, how the two people who were here previously are gone.
Check Rocks and Bones.
Oh, check rock and random battle.
What have you done? It's a bomb.
It's a pen bomb.
It's a penguin bomb.
Penguin bomb? Jesus.
Oh, baboos, because you're ooze. Like, congratulations.
Oh, I thought it was like because like booze.
You used a light kick. Okay. You shouldn't kick bombs as a general rule. It's probably not a good move.
I watched a Hurt Locker.
Wow. Well, that was like the first thing on their list of things you don't want to do is don't kick the bomb. Also, don't enrage the inhabitants of the town.
45, that penguin had 45 bucks on
it. That's a difficult to see experience bar, you see that?
Well, I guess I should break like, this rock,
half
right?
of it was yellow and half of it was like grayish brown.
I don't think you can.
It looks breakable.
Yeah, you gotta have a Pokemon that can break it. Or
you have to get TMs. Oh, Light Kick 0, does that mean it costs 0 or you have 0 more casts of that spell?
It costs 0.
Okay.
Indy card?
What are you doing right now? Oh, you're scrolling. Okay.
You thought he was using them?
Yeah. It looked like it.
Why do you have cards?
You can save.
Oops.
Oh, yeah, don't exit game. It's not your goal right now.
He's kind of like ice skating across the ground.
Because his walk cycle's so much slower than his move.
Now the tediousness of Pokemon kicks in.
That's kind of true for Pokemon too, though.
Yeah.
In Pokemon, your walk animation's too slow compared to how fast you're moving.
Maybe I should go back and get like a heal or something.
You gotta power through. All your amazing abilities.
You level up, full heal.
Is this your only Pokemon?
Yeah.
Indiemon, learn new attack.
I'm not gonna tell you what it is.
Yeah, that's weird, right? They didn't say Baboo's learned this. He said it's some Indiemon you have learned some new attack somewhere. Check them all. Like
oh fuck! Look at this.
Check them Embasaur. All like a spreadsheet.
Soak him.
Yeah. Oh geez. Well, he is a fire type.
Well,
that attack was powerful.
Wait, they just made another.
Ow!
You realize they just made another dinosaur that has eternal flame on it, but it's instead of the tail, it's on the back of its head.
Well, wait a second. Charmander's not a dinosaur; it's a dragon.
I don't care.
You should.
It is not different enough.
Yes, it is.
Dragons are just dinosaurs.
Bullshit. No, dinosaurs.
Don't tell the creationists, okay?
Dinosaurs.
I mean, dragons originate. I'm pretty sure dragons originate from people finding like dinosaur remains.
No.
And being like, we could explain this. Dragons.
Okay, dinosaurs existed in a time before dragons. Dragons existed during medieval times.
No, they didn't.
Yes, they did.
Dragons never
existed. What are you going to fucking tell me? You weren't in medieval times. Shut your fucking mouth. That's when all the paintings happened. That's when all the people talked about
That's
King
exactly
Arthur.
That's exactly what creationists say.
Yeah. It's when they yell at people that took paleontology.
Wow, is this barrel stretched, or did you just draw it like this?
That's one of the weird common...
Whoa, flame guard.
I don't understand why this game's rendering at such a low resolution.
Hey, someone else is
Wait.
Here.
Oh.
Oh my god, why does it look like that?
You don't have to stretch it like that, buddy.
Wait.
What?
Did they get control over what size Wait. That comes out at?
Wait, did they... I think they took a screenshot of it. And I don't think this
is
the real...
No, that stretching came from the pixelization.
Are you sure? I don't know if this is the real pop-up, though. Or
oh,
this,
yeah, it's
or
earlier than expected.
I think they took a screenshot of the pop-up and plastered it into their game to stop you from continuing to play. I think this is fake.
So press yes, unlock game?
Because this shouldn't look like this. Nothing looks like this on this console, right?
Press no, exit game?
You can't even read it properly. Like, they tried to mimic it and they fucked up somehow.
It exited the game.
That was super weird.
That was weird. So that was Indiemon Thunder
Region.
Yeah,
they didn't want us to play for more than 3 seconds,
I
guess.
I wouldn't buy this.
I would not.
No. First of all, commit to an art style. You can't do really terrible hand-drawn Microsoft Paint graphics everywhere, but then have 8-bit, like, 32-bit style, like, little... I guess 16-bit character models everywhere.
Yeah.
Just have a.
Maybe
do,
I'll
just
play this
art.
Again later. Oops.
Just do pixel art. Just do pixel art everywhere. It's not that much harder.
Now we're gonna play a much better game.
My turn.
There's a lot of options.